Snoop Dogg said he did not have a side in the Kendrick Lamar Drake feud, but thinks Not Like Us united the West Coast. Check out what he had to say.
Let me tell you what that record did do. Uh-huh. It unified the West. So it may have been disrespectful, but it's hip-hop, so it's part hip-hop. I chose no sides because I have no individual cause with that. That's the wrong man going against the wrong man. But what it did do was unite the West and make everybody out here start looking at each other like how much love we got for each other. It was a blood war, or the bloods had peace treaty. You had certain Crip gangs that came together and became, you know, real friends as opposed to being enemies. So that record did a lot for us on the West as far as uniting. So
that's what's up right there. I'm not mad at that because, you know, sometimes the West Coast people, they be, of course, the Bloods and the Crips, they really don't unite at all like that. So I'm glad that that got to bring them together a little bit. All right, y'all, we're going to wrap up the hot spot on that note. But coming up next, we got the news you can't use. The time now is 27 minutes before the top of the hour. It's the Ricky Smiley Morning Show.